I've been asked to do the final segment of our presentation of how we would implement an intervention in a specific region of the world. We've obviously chosen Bolivia, and our region we've chosen to select is Arani. Arani has been working diligently for the past few years to bring clean water to all members of their community, no matter if they live on the outskirts or if they are just arriving. At the last count, there were still 3,000 people in Arani who were without clean water in their home. I feel this is a great opportunity to work with a community of people who would really appreciate what is happening around them. We would be able to work with such organizations as the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints Humanitarian Program, rather than having a foreign third party to come in and just provide the people with Arani, giving them clean water. The church program works closely alongside members of the community in providing the new water system. This means that it's the people themselves who are providing the clean water to their own homes, neighbors, and friends. By doing this, I feel the people of Arani will have a greater sense of pride for what is being done in their community. At the same time, we would be able to implement an educational program for those who are working on the project. These men and women would be able to learn about what they are doing and how they will be affecting their own homes and their future. By teaching them the benefits of clean water and sanitation, they will in turn be able to return to their homes and teach their loved ones and neighbors. Once more, this gives greater opportunity to have the members of the community bond with one another and make an even closer, tight-knit community. Another organization that would be great for us to work with would be the Inter-American Development Bank. The Inter-American Development Bank has actually funded many of the water resource projects that are found in Bolivia. They themselves are hoping to provide 25 new irrigation systems throughout Bolivia and already have 3 in place. If we would be able to work alongside them and implement an educational program as they create these new irrigation systems, we can help to educate the members of the community so that they understand exactly what is being done for them and around them. And they, in turn, would be able to return to their homes and, as before, teach those who were less fortunate to attend such the meetings or the educational classes. The final implementation is to bring about fresh, clean toilets for every household in Arani. What came to mind as we went over this was that at the same time in this very year, the Prime Minister who ran for office in India actually had a platform in which he offered or claimed that we would have clean, fresh toilets in every single private home or public building by the end of 2019. The Prime Minister himself gave up 2 hours almost every week to personally go out and about, help clean up the streets, and to help teach educational classes. We ourselves, we would need to do this. We would need to work with members of the community and local leaders to help get them excited about what would be happening in their community. If it's coming from a member of their own community or from someone they know, their members of the community are more likely to be involved and more interested rather than if it came from someone like us, a third world party. Again, we could give educational classes about why people would want to have this in their home, why they would want to share the same toilet as their grandma. Because in the long run, it's going to be greater for the sanitation of the city, and their personal hygiene as well will improve and decrease the amount of disease that is spread throughout the city. I know that if we would be able to do all these things by bringing new clean fresh water into each home, by providing a new toilet to each family, that this sense of unity and closeness in the community would be overwhelming, and overall it would be a much happier, sanitary, happy, enjoyable community.